God has given you many warnings and bestowed upon you many truths intended to conquer you. He hopes you can believe his every utterance and infer the deep implications of his words. Don't doubt what God says, let alone pick up his words as you wish, and toss them aside at will, toss them aside at will. God finds this intolerable. God finds this intolerable. Do not judge God's words. Do not judge God's words. And still less should you take them lightly. Do not say that God is always testing you, or worse, that what he has told you is inaccurate. These things God also finds intolerable. Because you treat God and what he says with such suspicion, never taking his words on board and ignoring him. God tells each of you in all seriousness. God tells each of you in all seriousness. Don't link what God says with philosophy. Don't link his words with the lies of charlatans. Much less should you respond to his words with contempt. Much less should you respond to his words with contempt.